Everybody, this is Anime Game Otaku 95. Last episode, we were traveling around somewhere in the middle eastern town, and oh yeah, we met up with Elinda again, and well, we found a secret passage, and oh yeah, and we got chased by spiders again. So, I wonder what's gonna happen next. Oh yeah, the last time I noticed there was some sentences on the walls, and apparently there's supposed to be a warning, but who cares? Let's get the treasure. Whoa. Hey, this is the same place that we just got here, and the last time I was having a little difficult time figured out. Oh no! Okay, at least I have my shotgun.
Can't see a damn thing. Shit.
Okay. Somehow these evil guys spawned us here. Okay, who are you?
It's not clear enough. Oh, damn, I can't see a thing.
Oh, no, not the big guy. No. Okay, I'm gonna need more ammo. No. Ah! Come on! I need some time to heal, man! Oh no. Move! Ah, oh, good. Okay, come out. No! Get to safety! Oh no. Any more ammo? Oh no! Oh no, I'm dead. Ah! And I just died. Okay, did I get him? Got him. Uh-oh.
You see any more? We gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up. Careful, kid.
Okay, and how are you two gonna get up?
Alright, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. Hey, heads up.
Got it.
Okay, now they can climb up. Okay, let's get out of here before more of those crazy people come.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Aw, man.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on.
How am I supposed to defend myself?
We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
Yeah, I'm just chilling. Nothing's happening. Nothing's happening.
All right, up here. This way.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
No.
Nate?
That is the same door that Carter got hit.
All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him. Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on,
don't touch me!
All right.
No, we just want to help.
Get away!
No!
Get away from me!
Hey! Hey! Uh-oh. I'm going crazy. I think I have a field gas in him. One.
Stay calm.
No, no.
Come with me.
He's hallucinating.
Don't touch him.
Drake. Marlo's waiting.
No, don't listen. Don't listen, Nathan. No, don't listen.
It will all be over soon.
I'm tripping. I think I'm gonna trip on something.
Trust me.
No, don't trust him. He's lying. Okay, and I can't believe nobody noticed that Nathan's running.
You're on your own now. Trust us. Follow me.
I don't wanna.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me.
I don't wanna listen.
You know what we want.
Yeah, you want the treasure.
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you. Yeah.
I'm in a block. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way.
Where is it?
No.
Give them to us.
I don't wanna.
I don't know. I don't know.
Good.
Damn, I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Oh, don't enter the line. No, Nathan, don't die. No, he's okay. Ah, no! Great.
I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. entrusted to the St. Francis Boys' Home. It's also Dickensian. Oh.
What?
She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
I'm not making deals with you, old lady.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he
has... Well, with him a while ago until you drug Nathan with some weird thing.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue.
Cause it's too risky?
He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Yeah, enough mind games.
But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one?
Needor?
Ah. Excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
Okay, let's make a scene! Get him! Get him! Get back here and give back all the treasures I got. I mean, the clues. Come here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, climb! Ah! My face! Ah, come on, move it, P-boy. Where'd he go? Oh. Ah, come on. Ah, no! Are you serious? Okay, I should have gone this way, but oh well. Get him! I'm gonna beat you, silly! This is what you get for burning down the French building thing, and then I'm gonna beat you up for trying to drug Carter, and I'm gonna beat you up silly for drugging Nathan. Uh-oh. No, 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 no! Ah! Oh, my back. Come on, come on, come on. What? Speak English, I don't understand you. Okay, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Are you this way? Upstairs. Get him! Ah, come on. Still running for me? Ah, come on. Excuse me, pardon me.
Surprise, asshole.
Come on, come on, come on. Ah! Aw, man. Ooh, there you are. Ah! Oh. Ah, come on, I could have just grabbed him there. Who are you? Come on, come on, come on. Why are you slowing down? Just get up there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Ah, man. Are you serious? Oh. He went through the door.
How did he go?
Ah. He better not be blending in.
Great.
Yep. He's definitely... Oh, there he is! Ah! Why'd you push me? Where are you? Where's the evil guy? Where are you, evil guy? I'm gonna beat you silly! Where are you? Are you afraid I might beat you silly?
There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you?
What? I thought I was gonna fall and die again. Whee! Jump! Whee! Whoa. Oh, what?
Come on, Talbot, this is getting old.
Yeah, stop warning and maybe I'll go easy on you. Not. Ah, who's shooting me? Come on, come on, come on. Ah! You're lucky I don't have a gun with me, or else I'm gonna shoot you right now. Nah! Ah! No! Don't drown me! Don't drown me, crazy dude! Ah, no, no, no.
Not so tough about you drugs, are you?
What's so funny? Ah! Great. Took me a while to chase that guy, and now I just got Nate to knock out.
Remember me? Ramses, you should thank me, my friend.
I don't remember you.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady paid me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
My guy, I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
The what?
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, dude.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
I don't know, dude. You guys took the map.
You can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What?
His friend?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Yeah, but at his age, he can still shoot.
You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait, you leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him.
This is gonna be fun.
Oh no, he's gonna punch him. Ah!
Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh?
What, he told you he doesn't know? Take that. And this. I'm gonna beat you silly. Uh-oh. Man, I have a gun, I would've shoot all of you in one shot. Oh no, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, nice. Uh-oh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, come on, come on, come on. Okay, so I need one more. And one. Ah, no!
Shit, where did you come
from? Up there. Okay, now I won. Okay, there's no guns nearby, so... And, let me see. And the door's locked, of course. Guess I have to go up. And I need to go make sure if Sully's okay. Okay, I think there's a possibility that Ramsey is lying about catching Sully, but I don't want to take a chance of not knowing. Ooh, treasure, nice. Okay, since the door is locked, I guess I'll go climbing. Hopefully, no one notices I'm climbing. Careful, careful. Okay, hopefully there's a lifeboat somewhere so I could help Nathan escape. Whoa! Whoa. I hope this doesn't break. Oh no. Ah! Come on. Whoa! That was close.
Alright, now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty.
Yeah, I still gonna need more guns. Do I have to be sneaky? Okay. Do I have to be sneaky so I can take the guns? Ooh, a trezor. I thought it was gonna be a gun, but oh well, at least it's trezor. Whoa! Is this a graveyard for battleships?
Look at this place. Shit.
Whoa.
There's nothing.
Look how ruined they are. Okay, easy. Easy does it now. Come on, seriously? Okay, that was close. Now, just focus on jumping more.
Okay, making progress.
Okay, now, well. Okay, do I just climb down? Okay, hopefully I don't get a game over for just climbing down. Looks like I can't climb down anymore. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna get a game over. Evil guys. Okay, how'd I get okay, he's turned around. Ooh, he's knocked out. And you have no bullets on you. Oh no. Oh, one of them has a gun, but if they see Nate, they'll shoot him.
Okay, there's the tower. I'm just gonna find a way through them.
Yeah.
They're out here somewhere.
Okay, something tells me I have to be sneaky. The question is, how am I supposed to be sneaky? Come here! Oh, I thought they noticed. Okay, time to kill the next one. Ooh. Okay. Let's see if I could get a headshot. Oh no, they know. Ah! Oh man, I didn't know there was a machine gun up there. Ah, that was a bad idea. Bad idea. Why did I do that? Come on, come on. Oh man, why did I do that? Why did I foolishly shoot one of them? Man, I need more bullets. Oh no. Ah! Get to safety, get to safety! Okay, give me a little bit of time to heal. Ah! There you go. Ah! Ah, come on! That wasn't what I was gonna jump at. Where are you? Oh man. Get to safety again. Okay, where are you? Where are you shooting from? There you go. Ah! What are you shooting me from? Okay, there you go. Okay, there's a lot of them. And say hello to my little friend. Okay, what's the other guy? Bye-bye. Ah! Oh no. Bye bye.
Yes.
Okay, where are you? Oh no. Oh, there you are. Ah, come on.
Oh shit.
There you go. Come on.
Oh no. Oh man. Oh no. Okay, are they all? Oh no! Okay, are they all dead? Okay. I guess I can keep going. Oh, he's still alive. Uh-oh. Ah, come on.
Mind if I borrow this?
Ah, come on. Get down, get down, get down, get down! Down. Ah, come on. Come on. Ah. Oh man, I got one bullet left. I better make it count. Okay, I got him. Okay, before I continue on, let me just get my ammo. Let me see. Got enough. Okay, after killing off the pirates, I guess I'll climb here.
This doesn't look too dangerous.
Yeah, it doesn't. Unless I make a bad jump, it'll be dangerous. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh no! Ah! Aw, man. Why can't I get my bullets out? Ah! No! And I just died. Yeah, I should've done that audio. Uh-oh. Oh no. Bye-bye. Uh-oh.
Smell of propane in the morning.
Ah, come on. Ah, Oh no. Ah, come on! Oh no. There you go. Uh oh. Ah, oh, come on, a shotgun guy. Oh no. Ah, come on. There you go. Okay, who are you?
Hunting down.
Where are you hiding? Uh-oh. No! Nah, come on. Okay, let's keep going. Easy. Now! Okay, careful. Okay, let's see if I could make that jump. Oh, that was close. Okay, let's see. Now! Whoa.
Shot at this.
Yeah, because if I miss, I die. And I do it again. Ah! Whoa. That was close. Ah!
Back on solid ground. Or solid boat.
Okay, now where'd I go? Whoa! Look how big it is!
I need a tetanus shot after this.
What's a tetanus shot? Because most of the boats are rusted, and if you cut yourself, you might get bacteria and stuff. Bye bye. Oh no! Oh, why did I do that? Why? Oh no. Okay, better be careful. Did I just... Oh, never mind.
Watch your step.
Uh-oh. Come on, dude, come out.
No!
Did you just jump? There you go. Okay, I guess I'll jump there too. Okay, and I'll jump right there. Ah! Ah, come on! How can I miss it?
Oh, shit.
Oh no! Ah, come on. Oh, my back. Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh, great. There, I think I saw Lemesis. And there's a lot of crazy people. Okay, I'm gonna go take a break and end this episode, so... Until next time, this is Anime Game Otaku 95. Bye!